one of the best competitors in the women's division.
The following contest is a five-woman battle royal. Making her way to the ring from Queens, New York, Saban.
I can't believe some of the things this athlete has been saying about their opponents ahead of this and every match. Just going around insulting people.
Well, Saxon, I think that's completely unfair. Those insults are just part of an intricate mind game being played. That is a sound strategy for any competitor and produces an edge in this match.
She knows she deserves to be atop this division, and a win tonight will go a long way towards that.
And her opponents first, from Evansville, Indiana,
just look at the swagger on display. I love it.
Swagger? Really, Saxton? You know a number of people in the back just despise this superstar.
Well, the WWE Universe clearly disagrees with you, Corey.
Come on, what else is new?
From Hubbard, Oregon, Corey Storm!
The WWE Universe more than ready to see this one start. This is going to be good.
She is ready for this big match, and she knows everyone backstage will be watching her make an impact.
She's in a fighting mood tonight.
And from Limerick, Ireland, the real team, Becca Lane.
Now this is the one competitor I can really get behind. Look how humble and earnest they are, a real warrior for generosity.
You need to get your eyes checked. They're totally intolerable. Or is it opposite day again? Yeah, you guys never tell me.
If it is, you're good.
And from Glasgow, Scotland, Lanza!
For this superstar, there's no strategy too dangerous, no move too wild, no platform too high. They'll put it all on the line for the win.
And the WWE Universe loves them for it.
If there's one thing I can't endorse, it's unsustainable practices. Maybe if they read a rule book once in a while, they'd figure out how to do things the right way.
This highly anticipated battle royal has begun. A very unpredictable kind of match.
Chaos reigns supreme. Even the most seasoned superstar can fall victim to the numbers game or an unexpected elimination.
The only possible strategy here is to be prepared for anything.
Oh, didn't go as planned there.
Oh, yeah, she's saying, let's go, bring it.
Oh, impressive counter.
Right in the bread basket. Turnbuckle's the only thing keeping her upright.
To get pumped off of this crowd's incredible energy.
Look at this. Oh, a backbreaker. Right to the spine. Spinning kick to the gut. Did you hear that impact? She turns it right around with a count. Countered it just in time. She adjusts it and reverses it. Saw that one coming.
Into a match is where trouble rises, where injuries may occur. You got to think long term and consider your future fights. And I guarantee you that throwing in the towel is the furthest thing these superstars are thinking about.
Oh, stomping away. Plenty of hits coming her way now. Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Some of the action from the previous match.
Here is your winner, Ashley.
And there you have it, the last superstar standing.
Absolutely, Cole. We just witnessed quite the combination of endurance, in-ring savvy, and if I'm being honest, some pure luck.
Elimination matches are no picnic, but they still made it through in one piece.